What's up, you guys? SergeantCT920 here. Welcome back to another Let's Play of Need for Speed Shift. Alright, so I'm trying to redo the whole race of the manufacturer section competition. Alright, already done the Porsche, the Lamborghini, the Aston Martin, and now we'll be going to the BMW. And my BMW M3 E92, ready to go, and let's go. And afterwards will be the Nissan. Of course, I still have my GTR. It's still such a nice car. And after that, I'm not sure what I do afterwards. Well, let's just go ahead and focus on these two. Then we'll go from there. And we're getting close to the Need for Speed World Tour. Getting close, you guys. We're getting close. Can't wait for that. I know you guys are excited for that, so let's just go ahead and focus on this, and yeah. Alright, let's get the intro.
Green, go, go, go!
Alright, 5 laps. Okay. And pulling up, and keep cracking into things. Watch that! Oh, I just got hurt. Why did you brake check on that? Whoa, hello. Alright. That's my arm, that car right there. What, bumping cars? Come on. Go fast, you guys. Don't brake check. Yeah, let me brake that arm to get more points. number 3. Final lap.
the line. All right. Not bad.
All right, getting close to level up. All right, let's move on to the last race of this competition. All right, so the last one will be the Nissan competition. All right, let's get my GTR R35 and let's go.
Oh boy. across the line. Alright. Alright, not bad. Alright. Level 34. What did I got? Another $1 million sponsorships and international package 2. I wonder what that means. Alright. Alright, you guys, that's it. I already pretty much got everything. Redo the video. I just captured it. So all the videos I did for the manufacturer restrict the competition will be uploaded. And see what else I got here. What else have I done here? I think I done restrict. I can't remember the timeline I did. Alright, that's it for you guys. And next time we'll be going to the supercar competition. Alright guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and also don't forget to follow me on social network, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.